Well, it's been a great vibe in Plymouth today. It's Bank Holiday Monday, and everybody's out promenading, enjoying the weather, and people making music and looking at the fishing boats. Beautiful day. This is what life's all about.
Thank you.
So what sort of instrument is this?
It's called a kora, from West Africa.
And how long have you been playing it?
I've been playing since October last year. Spent a week in the Gambia.
Tremendous.
Had a couple of lessons from a master kora player out there.
So what took you to the Gambia?
The music, really. I'm studying music at the university, and that was a field trip.
Right.
With the music course.
I can't see a thing through my plasma screen. So I'm trying to... So how long have you been studying music?
I've just finished my first year at the university. So.
And what are you hoping to do at the end of it?
No idea. No clue, I'm afraid.
So how did, what's the history of this this instrument?
Well, it's very old. It's really common in the west of northwest Africa.
Yes.
And they it's kind of used to, it's usually used with singing, song and dance sometimes, to kind of chronicle the history, really.
Yeah.
So they tell stories of great warriors and kings and really important events in the history of the people there.
Yeah.
Through music and song. The kora is a really important part of that.
Tremendous. And how many instruments do you play?
I play kind of, I guess, sort of two and a half.
Two and a half.
Three, maybe.
Yeah. So what other instruments do you play?
So guitar, mostly guitar.
Yes.
And some piano as well. And this.
Well, I did piano lessons when I was young.
Yeah?
And it gave me the principles of music chords and, you know, how to read music. So that's a godsend, really.
Yeah, it's great skills to have.
So long have you been interested in music?
Oh, always.
And what's your name?
Always. My name's Louis.
Have you got a website or a Facebook?
No, I'm on Facebook, but Louis Alberry.
Louis Alberry. Thank you. Thanks very much, Louis.
Thank you.
Cheers. Thanks a lot.
You're not here next to me. Say it's too late to make it. Is it too late to try? I know I've said it before, but all of our bridges come down. You wasted.